First, let's read the green sight words. Read with me. Land, three, most, around, small, need, over, things, move. Now let's read the yellow words that we can sound out. We have bod, ease, bodies, earths, ledge, owing, flowing, outsides, rivers, rivers, streams, town. Now we have some red words that can be tricky words. Gulfs, canals, oceans, waterfalls. Now let's read our poem. North American bodies of water. Bodies of water are all around. Let's see what's in our town. Lakes are big with land on its outsides. Gulfs are oceans with land on three sides. Rivers move and flow to canals. Streams are rivers flowing small paths. Waterfalls go over a ledge. Oceans cover most of the earth's edge. Bodies of water can be big or small. Living things need water to grow nice and tall. So now you can pause the video and read it yourself, or you can listen to this video over and over again. The more you listen to it and recognize these words, the better you're going to be at reading these passages.